His 116 games started currently ranks as the fifth most games started in school history. He has recorded 61 games in double figures, including a career-high 32 points against Morgan State. A member of the academic All Big 12 men's basketball first team who will graduate in May with a degree in sport management. Let's hear it for number four, Daxter. Who has been a part of 100 victories as a Mountaineer. He is being escorted by his mother, Cynthia Johnson, father, Leroy Carter, and uncle, Keith Carter. He'll be playing in his 136th career game tonight and making his 104th career start. On Saturday, he became the first major college player to have 1,500 points, 500 rebounds, 500 assists and 300 steals in a career. He is WVU's all-time steals leader and is a finalist for the Senior Class Award, the Bob Cousy Point Guard of the Year, the Final 20 for the John Wooden Award, and the Final 30 for the Naismith Trophy Award. He currently ranks 14th in school history with 1,612 career points. The 2017 Big 12 and National Defensive Player of the Year will become the first four-time member of the All-Big 12 defensive team. A three-time member of the academic All-Big 12 men's basketball first team, he will graduate in May with a degree in sport management. Mountaineer fans, let's hear it for number two, J.C. Jevon. These two Mountaineers have combined to play in 264 games and will become just the sixth and seventh WVU players to play in four NCAA tournaments. They have spent all but 2 weeks in the national rankings during their careers.